Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. This next one's featuring Twista? Oh my God. Y'all know I gotta watch this. Y'all know I have got to take a look at this one. It's featuring Twista. How do you not watch it? It's featuring Twista. Look, yo, shout out to everybody. What it is, what it do, what is the deal? It's your boy Khalil. All right, we are back with another one. We got another requested video. Actually, was it a requested video or was it just a requested artist? Look, either way, it was a request and we are fulfilling it here. That is what we do. You ask and you shall receive. We got Rittz up next featuring Twista. You know I'm a sucker for the speedster rap, all right? But before we can even get into the video, can we please just give a big, big shout out to everybody out there that has sent in a donation and just in support of your boy and in support of this channel and what we are doing over here. It is greatly appreciated. I can't even begin to tell you. Shout out to Brian. Shout out to Kim. Shout out to Pitt. Shout out to Dean. Shout out to Tasha. Shout out to Frankie. Shout out to Rachel. Shout out to her husband, Michael. Shout out to Steve. Shout out to Edwin. Yo, man, it's still not even, you know what I'm saying? It's still unbelievable. When I see and get a notification, boom, what was the Cash App? Somebody just sent in a donation and it will have some of the craziest things in the notes. Like people will be like, bro, go enjoy a beer. Hey, your next beer on me, big dog. Like people will put in stuff like that in the notes. It's crazy. It is crazy. But look, it is greatly appreciated. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for everybody out there that is in support of what we are doing in here and in support of your boy. We're going to continue to do these reactions. We're going to continue to just discover and unveil more artists, great music, and hopefully y'all are doing the same too. Hopefully y'all aren't just watching the requests that y'all submit. Y'all are actually watching just other videos and just trying to do what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of these artists, like Upchurch, you think Upchurch was going to hit into my stratosphere? You think Easy Mill and Calligraph Jones and Adam Calhoun and Tom and all these would have just naturally hit my stratosphere? Nah, bro. Nah, and guess what? I'd have been pissed off if I never discovered these dudes. So just do what I'm doing, bro. And hopefully you can discover a new artist that you tend to favor, just like I did. All right, so all that out the way, let's get into this. Let's see what Rittz featuring Twista got.
Superstar, man, I'm far from an average yo. Supernatural, stepping out looking like I'm in a fashion show. Came into this industry and then you witness see me blow up like seeking to take a gas explode. And I'm high like a flag, I'm sitting back in coach by the window sipping jacket coats. About to pack a bowl, but we ain't trying to make a casserole. Looking at the glow from up pie shots, fire like Kennedy was riding by the grass. No, I ain't
listen to Rittz. He's like, it sounds like he should be on a song with Twista. It doesn't sound like he's nervous with the pen. It doesn't sound like he's like, I don't know if I should be standing next to this dude, knowing this man's legacy. But you know what? So far, so good, Rittz.
The glow from up, pie shots fire like Kennedy was riding by the grassy knoll. I ain't rich, but I got a little cash to blow. One hater singing, then I'm changing. I be looking at them laughing like they cracked a joke. They was a whippy when I traveled down the scrabble road. GC, I could never have my pass revoked. So step up and you a dead dog. Get your head bust, looking like a chef just cracked the yo. Because in the candy rather than the patio. When the industry was only about a platinum code. I was dope back then, but you had the whole shit locked until I came in the crack the code. And I don't really mean to brag the most. But then again, my fans look at me cast the ghost. She said she listens to my music in the back. The soul, now that's a rap, the quote. Hop in my lack, the flow to you again.
Hop in my lack,
take a puff, fill us up, and away we go. Put some pimp shit on my radio and bounce.
Put some pimp shit on my radio.
Let the bass operate my chest. Take her to the Midwest, by the back to the South and
with my homie Tony Footwork, up at Kalamazoo. Ballin' out up in the mall, we no bounce. So we spend a couple thousand on shoes. I'm ripping clientele, how can I lose? You out of the loop, these music dudes are clueless. Who my boys till I blue produce and woos and news and ours. I'm a true confused to use surprise. I refuse to lose, been booed and crucified. Disapproved,
stop it. He's still rhyming the same word. Yo, fam, do y'all understand this shit? He's still rhyming the same word. We're still flipping the same word right now.
Prove the movement, cruise to brutalize. These pooches choose to bite, euthanize. I'm the new, the who was who gets neutralized. 22s are huge, my shoes are super size. I don't lose my music, boom, it's too
ballin' MJG. From the outside looking, then I'm sitting on top of 8 ballin' MJG. Yo, who is this nigga? World, but then again, I kinda been lately. Cause I pull up in my Cadillac, my speakers got that better back. I'm flashing metal when I was attacked. Bye. I see the strange music on his strange music. I sound so country. I hear the strange music medallion. I hear it. I see it. What am I talking about? Couple pretty bitches that was begging me to pick them up and take them in and fuck them from the back side. But I ain't got no time to fuck around. I'm trying to buckle down and focus on my money so I stack my paper to the ceiling. And I'm feeling like a billion. I'm filling up a couple that down and bounce out. Take a puff, fill us up, and away we go. Put some pimp shit on my radio and bounce, bounce, ah. Let the bass vibrate, my chest to the Midwest, from the back to the south. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. So far that you can't even see me through the eyes of a telescope. Diamonds on my body, so I'm pillin', jotting down my feelings. Acting like it was the realest shit I ever wrote. Mental telepathy is part of the recipe to let me know that you want it. I'm giving it to you. Mental telepathy is part of the recipe as I give you my... How you like it? Biology of a pen, baby, in the DNA. Know what you're thinking, I'm speaking to you like a sign. Lil' mama know she loving it, so don't try to fight it. I can make it like so appealing by the way I write it. Make it so she the only shorty I know. All 4G autos, don't hit no potholes. I roll up one and light it. On the... Just even if he's saying some simplistic stuff, it's the way. It's the way he's delivering the simplicity. To the side of a ride like a player, I'ma be up in the club talking the big shit. Strange music would be the misfits. Come and twist Rittz, tiss, tiss, cause you gon' get your shit split. Middle of the map and the... Strange music, we come in this bitch with twist and Rittz, tiss, tiss to yo... Dawg, what? Snap and let him know the area continue to kill him forever we own. Better be strong to live in the city I come from. And if you ain't fucking with it, then let it be known. Then we can either talk about it or be about it. Me, I'd rather sit back and blow an ounce. When I hear something like this up on the radio, all a nigga could do is just bounce. Yeah! Take a puff, fill us up, and away we go. Hey, that was hard. That was hard. We need more Rittz on this channel. Music. That scared the motherfucking shit out of me, y'all. I'm out of here. I'm out of here before some other shit pop up. All right, y'all stay dangerous. I'm out. Ah!